The function was led by Bishop Alfred Alleluia, who called for patience and respect among us newlyweds. He emphasized the importance of love, trust, and mutual respect in marriage, urging the newlyweds to nurture and cherish their relationships throughout their lives.
These days,
people no longer love.
This is the reason why.
The mass wedding was organized by Way Outreach Church, giving an opportunity to couples to formalize their relationships in a memorable and meaningful event.
Praise the Lord.
89-year-old Joseph Mujumbi wedded his 70-year-old wife, Zephrine Wamala, during the ceremony. The bishop condemned the increasing domestic violence that has destabilized a number of families. He called for patience and peace. Some of the newlyweds couldn't hide their joy. Story by John Antusingwire for the news.